Hi everyone and welcome to today's video. Today I want to talk about jeans. I know, the most annoying thing to buy. I don't know a single woman that doesn't struggle with finding jeans that fit them right, that suit their body types. So today I wanted to let you in on a little, let's call it, industry secret. Because if you're anything like me, then you are looking at street style photography, maybe from Fashion Week. For me, it's like the most inspiring thing to like get into the new trends and what to look for this season. But also I'm looking at these beautiful women and all of them wearing jeans that seem to fit their body types just perfectly. So let's be like straightforward in this. The perfect jeans for you might just not be out there. So it might not be available for you to buy. So why are these women running around in these jeans that just perfectly fit them? It's a very simple thing. These women all get their jeans altered to have them fit their bodies perfectly, to hug in the right places, to have the perfect length, and all of that. I really used to like struggle with that image or with that like idea of I have to find that perfect jeans, that perfect cut. And then in the interviews, these women, like all of these influencers and all of these people working like in the fashion industry, everybody was just talking about, well, it's just a Levi's 511 or it's vintage Levi's. And I was like, well, I never seem to find anything like that at the thrift store or like vintage stores. So then I dug a little deeper into this topic and I found out that these women go out, they buy these Levi's jeans and then they have them like completely changed to fit their body right. So today I'm going to show you what I'm doing with a pair of closed jeans that I just bought and I thought was just the perfect color and it just suited me and it looked great around the hip and the waist area, but the rest of it not so much. And this is actually how I go about buying jeans. So I'm looking at them and I'm thinking, okay, you just have to like suit me really well around the waist, not being too tight or too loose, like making my butt look real cute and all of that. I have to like the color and the rest of it, like the length or have it being like a boyfriend jeans or a bootcut jeans. I just do not care about it too much because these are the things that I can always have altered or, as I do, alter them myself at home with my sewing machine. So I'm going to show you with this example. So here you guys can see the pair of jeans I'm actually talking about. They hug me really nicely around the waist and the hips. They are tight but not too tight. I really like the color. I feel like my butt doesn't look too big in them, but other than that, I didn't love them too much. I feel like they were a little too wide around the lower leg area and way too long for me being a short girl. Here you can see the jeans after I altered them. I shortened them quite a bit to an ankle length, which suits me way better. I actually thought about slimming down the legs all over a little bit, but then I liked how the jeans looked with the new length and I thought it would be quite nice to have them being a little more loose for summer. So now they suit me way better than before and I can go out and feel great in them. As you can see, for my body type, the perfect jeans just isn't available. It's just not out there. I can't just go out and buy it, but what I can do is find a pair that suits me really nicely, that hugs me in all the right places around the waist and the hips and the butt, and then I just go in and alter them. With this particular one, I ended up just shortening it to an ankle length, which suits me as a short girl way better, and then it already changed the overall look and feel of this pair. But as I said before, you can always go in and changing the overall appearance of your jeans with minimal effort, and then everybody will be wondering, where did she get these jeans and why do they fit her so perfectly? I really hope you enjoyed today's video. I could help you with the struggle of finding that one perfect pair of jeans that everybody seems to be looking for. I'm wishing you a wonderful day. If you like this video, please give it a thumbs up. My name is Aline. Please subscribe to my channel. I would love for you to join me for my upcoming videos. And when all of this is over and we've gotten through it, you can go out and buy a new pair of jeans and then alter it to fit your body perfectly. Have a wonderful day. Bye.